How many jelly beans in the jar?
Oh, I am really good at solving these kinds of problems.
So the face of the jar is pi times radius squared?
You are measuring the radius in centimeters, right?
No, inches. That way the inch fractions work with pi as 22 over 7.
You do not use 3.14 for pi?
Oh, for crying out loud! There! Zero!
Okay, technically, that is correct. But you did not show your work.
I will in about 20 minutes.